So, there are three types of support. The first type being the basic type, the heal and shield type. Their main role is to heal, shield, stun the enemy, debuff them, and basically protect you from the backlines. They are the most common and widely used ones, but we will go down to the next one. And the next one, the second type, they are the damage dealing type. Their main role is to kill your enemy before they can kill you. It is one of the hardest roles. They are also backliners like the first type, but a lot harder to mess up because you have to continuously harass the enemy so that they won't touch your ally. This is one of the least picked roles also. And finally, the third type, the tanks. Their role, as it says, is to take all the damage from the enemy team. They are one of the most important ones and also most effective ones. They can literally change the tide around. Now, for the full video, for the full explanation, check out my channel. Thank you for watching.